place the zip on the just about almost on a and just seam all the way down. On a normal foot, start at the bottom end and again enclose the zip, just seam all the way back up. Now at the moment the zip looks like it's protruding or standing out, but what we're going to do is we're going to use a piece of fabric which we're going to fold over and just seam along. Now you can change the foot onto a zipper foot if you wanted and seam close. Now if you haven't got a zipper foot, you can actually do it on a normal seaming as well. Just this fabric is fairly easy to stitch, so what we're doing is just seaming along on the side of the zip, just using the underlay fabric just to prepare flip the underside flap to the side and stitch